I think the guys that were doing the window tints ended up using a tool to screw this because the shit is literally not releasing. I ended up removing this side so I get some more leeway here. And then I ended up putting that back since most of the tape was actually still sticking to the car. Obviously we got some overhang, but regardless, got the plate stuck to the car and I think we should be all right. And yeah, there's nothing, unfortunately.